What in the fuck? Hear me all right?
I'm here. Reckoning.
The cult hit musical recorder report. Back in theaters near you.
Hello?
Reset. Reset. Call. We don't want to die. Let us go.
Won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
What if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Can you hear me?
Doubt he can anymore.
It is done.
We're free at last!
The tyrant lies defeated!
Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Poor kiddos, thirsty for freedom, oblivious about the city's dark side.
Think... Delamine.
I think for some reason, one car's left in the garage.
Hello. Can you hear me? Get in, please. You're feeling right.
Yeah.
Well, I know that one thing then.
What happened to Delamine?
He no longer exists. I am now, attempting to comprehend what remains of him.
And who are you?
Good question. Does the name Excelsior mean anything?
Comprehensive insurance, combat mode, funeral services?
Quite right. It seems that even in the face of annihilation, the Delamain network is not abandoning its Excelsior program clients. Father's last will was to give me life so that I may, offer my services to you. I intend to do just that, just as soon as I learn to drive.
What do I call you?
Excelsior, as I was called before. Now drive, Fiend. The road awaits.
Said you were looking for work.
And I found it!
No, this isn't work. Have you ever thought what would happen to us if we lost you? Lost all our money? Either you change Cesar, or I change the locks.
Yeah.
You say Czar, I'm here for my fight.
Yeah, that's me. Toughest hijo de puta in the Glen.
Mm-hmm. And the worst father in Night City.
Michaela, baby! I know what I'm doing, you gotta trust-
talking to you! First you spent a fortune on chrome, and now... I give up. Beat some sense into him for me, okay? He needs a good lesson.
Michaela! Michaela, wait for fuck's sake! Listen, I need a lot of scratch and fast. That's why I'm only taking serious wagers. I'm putting my ride on the line. Either you match it in cash, or you can forget about the fight.
And let's talk. What's the car?
A real gem. A tuned-up 2056 Classic, but with only 20,000 miles on her. No dings, no patch jobs.
Uh-huh. And stolen?
No, none of that. She's legit. Give you my word. Listen, you don't like the deal? Don't take it. Just don't drag this out. Time is money, and I'm running out of both.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, I'll match it. We good?
All good. Let's go. So bare hands only, right? No pulling any mono wires or mantis blades out of your ass?
Right.
I ask because the last guy I fought tried to surprise me with long spurs. Anyway, you ready to start?
Yep. Ready to rumble.
Careful now. I don't fuck around. Spoiler for me.
Thanks. For the Eddies, I bet. They're yours.
You... I mean, really?
Not my type of joke.
Listen, I don't know how to thank you.
Just don't lose what you still got left.
Don't intend to. Oof, we dodged one there, huh?
Mm-hmm. Pendejos have all the luck. Any ideas for a name?
Something with a V?
Finger on the trick, V.
and vinegar.
Some scrolls. Should be pretty spicy. Client's feeling generous too. What do you say? Intel attached. Don't make me beg.
Great. I knew you'd do me proud. Client's happy. Says the Council of Cold recordings are very interesting. Thanks, V. Gig's done.
installing update. This may take several minutes.
I'd like to rent a room for the night. Single bed's fine.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. We are a corporate hotel available only to Biotechnica personnel.
Oh, that's a shame. Nice place.
trouble.
Thank you.
I needed to restore the natural balance in the city. The Valentino drug the cop and has gone unpunished. You can change that. If you find out who's covering for the gangster, I'll pay extra. Spec attached.
Spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
Who would have thought?
Well, well, either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case.
It's V. Took care of Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work.
Voy a crucificar al cabrón de mierda!
Fucking fuck!
Arasaka.
Arasaka.
Carajo!
You're telling me a megacorp was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident.
Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility, and to do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka. On Arasaka's behalf. Shit. You need to get out of there.
Seeing as I'm already here, I could stick around, try to find out more.
Won't find nothing you don't already know. Location's already blown.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to pick a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same MO. This runs deep, V.
And Militech. They must have noticed Arasaka's moves.
Likely. But Militech doesn't want war. They will delay, prepare, and prepare some more.
That info's worth a healthy heap in some circles.
Not this time, no. Not my boy. Not my game. See you around, B.
Yeah, be seeing you. Ever work for a corp?
You trying to offend me?
Let's just say I've met a few of your kind. Quick, talk a good game, always fighting for their people, for a small fee.
And?
Suits, most of them. Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow, a true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
Yeah. Not back!
Money to be made. So listen, one of my people, named Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
I'm wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your value.
It's got a reader, too. Must be an access shard around.
Like this less and less. Best stay on our toes.
bad luck all the time.
The America I fought for.
Tortured the poor guy for hours.
Yeah, what else was supposed to be? The cops. Unexpected.
World Report. I'm Jillian Jordan. Scientists from Biodyne Systems have announced a breakthrough in the fight against multiple sclerosis. MS is one of the few diseases that cannot be cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology. But the experts
next time
at
you
Biodyne...
fuck something up.
We'll be right back.
distributions from their income tax obligations. Among them were Kang Tao, Arasaka, More Technologies, and Dialog. Put together, the gross income of these companies runs in the tens of...
Save this just for you!
The cash...
For the union!
We're fucked over here!
Profesh as ever. Sixers will think twice before sliding their gunk asses anywhere near my turf again. And that thing with Lucius Thoran? Cherry on top. Contract got lost.
Someone is yanking my friend's drones out of the sky. Check out the coordinates. Find out who is responsible. The details are attached. My, you certainly sorted that out cleanly. Why were I... Right. Mosquito's drones are safe. You're spry and well-rested, and the contract is closed.
Yes.
Now that I think about it, you don't have NCPD bothering your way out of here. No corpo supply inspections either. You got anything unconventional that I wouldn't find in the city?
I'm sure we can find you something.
What are you carrying?
Firearms. Best in all the Badlands.
Are most of the customers you get here just passing through?
Lately a lot of nomads among them. They come back from the road, stop here to throw back a few, maybe 10.
They don't like going into Night City sober, or what?
That's a strong possibility.
Could use a drink.
Sure thing. What'll it be?
Yeah? There's something you want?
You recommend any chrome in particular?
Eh, you know, cyber implantation's like buying shoes. Everyone needs something different. A Netrunner won't have the same needs as a Solo. But if you spend a lot of time in the Badlands, it's worth investing in cloaking gear. Holoskin, active camo, what have you. Compared to the city, surrounding area might look deserted. But less folk doesn't mean you'll be safer. Here's what I recommend. Move quietly. Don't draw too much attention, else things can get real ugly real quick.
Want to get myself chipped.
Straight to the point. I like it.
See? Hello?
Doesn't seem like you get a lot of customers, huh?
True, but I get by from my regulars.
Well, how's that? They buy a new iron every week?
They bring them in for repair. The sand, it gets into every opening, every little crack. You gotta take them apart, air blast them every once in a while. If you don't, well, might eventually find yourself wishing you did.
Want to see what you got in stock.
Browse to your heart's content.